Okay, the husband just ordered a blue tang, and we're gonna unpackage it for him because he had to work. I've never done this before. Comes packaged like this. Let's see how he... Okay. Some newspaper. Let's see how he's doing. Oh, there he is. He looks a little discolored, so a little stressed. But he looks pretty good. Pretty big. Alright, so I'm gonna open up and give him some air, and then I'm gonna let him sit in the fish tank a little bit while I warm up his water. I'll just dip that in the water and then roll her up. All the other fish busy. This is my first time ever doing this, so sorry if I don't say the right things.
Mommy, wanna watch this one? They're at a water park.
No way. I'm gonna let you watch this one, okay? I'm gonna dump him in here. Alright, so I have the heater on. I'm gonna turn the bubbler on. Get that going for a second. And then we're gonna scoop him up. He's not gonna be happy. Come here, buddy. Seems like he's doing pretty good though. Put this over here. Turn that on. I'm doing a good job. Please like and subscribe. Alright, guys, he's just about done, so I'm going to actually feed these guys a little bit to keep them busy. Feed them a little bit. And then I'm actually going to move this big mirror over here to help out. Hopefully that keeps these guys busy, because then I'm gonna move the blue tang into the fish tank. Alright, turn that off. Let's see, where is everybody? Some of them are hiding. Alright, let's see how this goes. I'm nervous because he's a little bit smaller than everybody. He's so chill when it comes to netting him. He just kind of flip rolls in like this. He's done this every time. And he's in. Oh my gosh, he looks so cool. He's so blue. I'll turn off this light. I'm not too scared. I can't see him as well though. Alright guys, this is the last video for me, so please like and subscribe, and I'm sure my husband will be on and he'll update you guys when he gets home. Thanks everyone for watching. First time coming out, meeting Rust and Hawkeye. Wow, they look so cool together.